We're 1 minute late.
3 minutes late, your watch is slow.
We have with us today one of the world's finest youth choirs. Steph, come with me. They're going to audition you.
Are we an Academy for Elite Singers or some weird cat rescue mission?
Let's just hear them.
You can't sing, right?
Yeah. You flat?
What?
Just squeak in a shoe.
This is the premier boy choir school in the nation.
We are like rock stars.
Just keep up on the music. Me up front, you supporting.
The boy cannot read music.
He needs help. He needs Corvell as his teacher.
He has neither the desire nor discipline.
Stetson, were you by chance using my sound system?
How dare you squander your talent? Music means nothing to you. Quitting is all you know.
I won't quit.
We're gonna be giving the biggest concert in the school's history. We're gonna fall on our asses in front of the whole world.
And Stet has the voice. With him, we can sing anywhere.
Your clock is ticking, kid.
Your clock is ticking too, old man.
Put everything you are into it.
You can't do this.
You're doing all right, Steph. You just keep going.
You all are gonna knock it out of the ballpark.
Don't forget to smile.
And Bill.
I want your boys to shatter the stained glass windows.
Some of you become altos, some of you become baritones, some of you become dentists. This isn't about music. It's about you.